Oh man, he didn't do it. What's up? It's Carcino for Life right here, telling you guys to go ahead and hit that super chat button by hitting the Cash App button or hit the donate button in the description box. Leave me a message. It's going down. Young Buck is exposing 50 Cent now, and he's launching his weapon. And here he go. Sit down and get comfortable, because Young Buck is ready to go off.
You got the world thinking Young Buck owe you $300,000, Foofy. Lately, you've been going on a money rampage. What's her name? Tiara Marie? She got you in the headlock too, Foofy. We got you, Foofy. You did this to yourself, Foofy. You look fucking ignorant. And get what? I understand, homie. You're doing everything you can to try to save face value. Men lie, women lie, numbers don't. You got to open the books, Foofy.
Carcino for life, baby.
Nobody believes you no more, Foofy. You said I owed you, Foofy. Why did you do that, Foofy? You knew you fucked up when you did that, Foofy. Nobody owes you, Foofy. But you owe some people. And I'm one of them, nigga. You owe me way more than $300,000, Foofy. I know coming to morning, this motherfucker right here is going viral. They gonna have this motherfucker every goddamn well. But Foofy, Foofy, Foofy. Your little Foofy ass trying to stop a nigga music. Man, you all not a character, Foofy. Come on, man. Come on, man. You don't look like 50. You look like Foofy. You get what I'm saying? You out of character, partner. I'm following your move. I'm like, goddammit, you want to do dumb cartoons? Fuck it. Give him a cartoon, Foofy. You done turned into a Foofy. You feel me? So I just got to talk to you. Need this Cashville. Nigga, I got the city. And any nigga who goddammit want to play cheerleading squad and put his pom-poms and holler, shit, you want to tell that nigga I said, fuck you too, nigga. Fuck you too. Had these niggas out, man, I see a couple niggas around the city, man. Man, nigga been pulling at your coattail for a long time. Acknowledge that nigga, man, please, man. This nigga here is worse than a bitch. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I would say the nigga name, but the whole world know what I'm talking about. Nigga was once around me. Man, you look like a real bitch out here. A few more of you niggas look like real bitches. Half of these niggas out here that from my city that call themselves having issues or on the cheerleading squad. Nigga, I done something for you niggas in some kind of way. It's funny how all of a sudden you niggas thought you niggas seen a crack. And oh no, you niggas grab your goddamn pom-poms and turn worse than Foofy. You niggas talking about what the nigga, you nigga make the city look bad. Motherfucker, Foofy. Foofy, you niggas out here chilling with Foofy. Try to call Foofy. I bet you Foofy ain't gonna pick up a phone. Half you niggas don't even got Foofy number. And even if you did, Foofy ain't gonna pick up the phone call. You niggas out here commenting under posts, liking pictures. You niggas is just like some real life bitches. And I'm just here to let you know. You niggas are just as worse as Foofy, my nigga. Stay over there. See, I ain't got to say a lot of these nigga names. Some of you niggas so Foofy. I look down here, you niggas got nigga names and shit coming down through here. You Foofy motherfuckers, you. Look at Foofy, man. And then that Foofy get too out of line, y'all. I'ma crush Foofy. For real. See, I'ma fuck with Foofy like this, because then what Foofy want. Foofy want this type of energy. When Foofy did the 300,000 and stuck his goddamn big toe in his mouth. You poor motherfucker. Motherfucker, you over here. You made everybody think you had, where the money is, 50? All them goddamn beats ass cars, nigga. Come on, nigga. You had me driving one before, nigga. Let's give it 100, nigga. We had to take them motherfuckers right back to the rental people. We made it look good for the camera. That's what you're good for, nigga. Let's give it 100, and we gonna keep this shit real, nigga. Foofy, come on now. Come on, Foofy. This shit that got too real now, Foofy. You out here doing all this goddamn... doing the best that you can. I give you an A for effort, my nigga. But you are a foofy-ass nigga, and I'm going to make sure that the world know the truth. I ain't got no negative energy. Nigga, I'm good. I'm one of these niggas that's sitting here looking at you, saying, goddamn, he turned into Foofy. I know you took your name from a real street nigga, but goddamn, my nigga, if this is the nigga who I've been amongst all these years, Foofy, then I should have known better from the very beginning. I fought my goddamn self. Buck, you got to have better judge of character. These niggas is undercover foofies. You get what I'm saying? They try to tangle and twist me up, nigga. Now, nigga, I'm a real life street nigga. Been 10 toes down out here. You understand me? Raise your hand if you ain't never told on nobody. Better not put your motherfucking hand up, nigga. I'll put this shit, nigga. Play with me.
There it is. Now, I don't know how many times that brother said the word Foofy, but it was a lot. So one of y'all could go back and count that. I'm not. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the page, your boy Carcino for Life. Like I'm saying, we keep everything fair over here. We not ganging up on nobody. We give everybody a fair platform. So y'all tell me what y'all think. I'm out.